Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Vinland Saga Season 2, Episode 19. Last episode was another crazy one. Ended up being very controversial, even though it shouldn't have been. Kind of in my comment section, but also in general in the Vinland Saga anime, manga, fandom, I suppose. Where people kind of like justifying the fact that you know, what Kettle did. Like, no. I don't care what's going on in this man's life. There was no reason for him to do that at all. Yes, he's in a very stressful situation, but that's just because, like, oh no, my land's going to be taken. Like, right, okay, go punch a post or something. I don't know. You didn't have to do that to Arnhade at all, especially after what she told you. Like, he sees her. Obviously, she's a slave, so first and foremost, that's what she's his. But she is really, really his in his mind, which is why he did that, which it's pathetic. Like, yeah, like I said in the last episode, he's got to go. He's just a trash human being. You know, we knew that in being a slave owner, but yeah, that was kind of the final straw, really. Now he's grabbed his sword and apparently going to battle. So maybe this will happen this episode. I'm looking forward to it regardless. Maybe you can use some of that anger for good. But yeah, as always, guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and like the video as well. And let's go into this episode right now. You have no choice to go up against the king's army. But they're mercenaries, I guess, so they're basically like freelance, so why not? Cancel their debts completely. Wow. Do they know now, or do they still not know? Oh shit, they do know. See, Forgil's gonna do well in this war. I don't know what Kettle's gonna be able to do. He's gonna be swinging in pure anger. Don't even know if he actually has any, like, battlefield experience. Look, they're face to face. Why didn't we get, like, a... You know, a welcome back, like a... They're meeting each other again. Leif and Thorfinn, come on. He's talking to him so, like, nonchalantly. Like, bro, you have not seen this dude in years. Well, here it is. This is nice, at least. Yes. Yes, it is. Bro, she can't even get proper medical treatment, like. She could be internally bleeding or fucking organs ruptured, anything, like, bro. If it's still alive. Oh yeah, I'm sure those walls are going to keep people out. Oh, I'm glad you pointed it out, mate. I wouldn't have been able to see that. They've kind of parked up. They ain't moving. Oh, you started shit now. Oh my god. Congratulations sending that first arrow. Oh, we're about to get fucking smoked. Look at these guys. Unfortunately. I think Forgil can take out like 50 of them. Snake could probably take about 30. Thorfinn, 30. I don't know how we're going to do here. Thanks to his majesty's kindness. Bro, we were set up. I didn't see you up front, bro. A 100 of them. That's not something to be happy about. Like, only like 100 of these guys are maybe good in a fight. Thorgil must know. Kettle is really not built for battle. Yep. 100 crazy strong men, all trained. Y'all are fucking dead. Oh my god. Joms Vikings. Are they crazy strong as well? And yet you're going to fight Snake? Man's gonna fight. Bad chance, bro. 8? Nah. Iron Fist Kettle. Okay. Oh. Wait, what? Was Kettle actually him? Wait, is it like the same person but different? Wait, what? Is it Sverkle? Or is it just completely someone random? Like this Iron Fist was a person that was in no way related to Kel. Snake is someone you can follow. Fuck hell. Is there only 7 of them, really? Would it? Yeah, I'd kind of find it really fucking funny if he just died instantly. Oh shit, halfway through. Are we actually going to get into the battle this episode? Also, Thorfinn and Einar and everyone else. Nowhere near the battlefield, but to be honest, this was expected. Thorfinn doesn't have to fight in this at all. Hopefully Kettle does die, and then they can take on Hadaway. Literally just a bunch of farmers, bro. Shields? Distractions? I mean, he's got the right plan. How else do you intend on beating this crazy army? This guy's got a bucket on his head, dude. Oh my god. You better listen to this man, Kel. Disrespectful. They even get anybody with these arrows? Doesn't look like it. Pater's going out as well? Oh no. Oh, we escaping. Let's go. Don't worry about it, fake Thorfinn. Leif the goat made it all this way, buying everyone. Legend. Oh no, we didn't get to say goodbye to Sverkle? Damn. Oh bitch, you're not dying too, are you? Oh, don't tell me she's dead / dying. I mean, this would be the best outcome. As much as I don't want her to be dead, she deserves to be at peace. It's a deer. It's a wolf. Is that supposed to be like Thorfinn and Einar or something? Yo. She said it isn't my time yet. She's fucking, I love Arne here, man. She's so good. Garzard is great as well. Great redemption in the end. You're on my blind side. Sorry. Oh boy. Wow. They're getting fucked up. Oh, Kettle, you're a damn fool. Show some backbone. Yeah, what is Forgel doing, actually? Are they going for Canute? Well, nobody was expecting you to do that armor. Bro, this guy is like marine shit right here. He's really trying to take out Canute. There's no way there's no one back here. Like someone left on the boat, surely. Oh shit. Gotta end the episode there, really? Alright, so that was another good episode of Vinland Saga Season 2, Episode 19. Kettle's a damn fool. The fact that, for a second there, like I was led to believe that he could be this Iron Fist Kettle, but he absolutely is not. I don't know, like, reading into that, whether the Kettle he was referring to was Sverkel, or it was just a completely different man named Kettle, and he just stumbled upon a farm of a random person. He's like, fuck it, I'll work for this guy, I guess. But yeah, he's a coward, he's a bad man, and he's going to get his shit kicked in this battle. And he sent a shitload of people to die as well, thinking, yeah, these 100 king's guards, Vikings, would be easy to beat with this 350 farmers. But yeah, I hope at least Snake's okay. Forgil might get his shit chopped right now, depending on who is back with Canute, because there's no way he takes out Canute right now. I hope Snake can somehow escape. And fuck, I hope Thorfinn, goddamn Leif, Einar, Arnheiz, they all get out free. So yeah, overall, very excited for the next episode, and this was a very good episode as well. Anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.